it is an investment for individuals. And again, a lot of times, especially in our area where I am in San Francisco, it's a youthful community and people are working longer periods of time. And so they have to feel as though they can compete with someone in their 30s or 40s, and the patient is maybe in their 50s or 60s. They have to feel as though this is an investment that's going to help them in the job. And it does. We see that not infrequently. So as far as that goes, yes, it's important for them.